Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mutati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more great content every week. Don't forget to leave a comment, tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you lovely viewers. President HH was called the Satanist by many PF members and Bishop Chomba, the permanent secretary for energy and water ministries, who happened to be my follower when I was in Zambia. As you can see, at different occasions in these pictures, I led the single largest congregation while in Zambia, and PF officials used my platform to campaign against HH. From the appointments that President HH has made so far, can you see any characteristics of a Satanist in them? Can't you see that the nation is heading towards unity and national healing? We are just waiting for the president to settle. A lot will be seen and a lot will be heard. And for those prophets speaking evil, death and disaster, forget it, it won't happen. HH will rule Zambia for 10 years and he will come out alive. Everything is under control. Stop prophesying rubbish. Hashtag Seer1.
Alright, that's all right for you today lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you, peace, I gotta go.